Chittenango, New York, wearing black trunks, weighing 153.5 pounds, the welterweight champion of the world, Carmen Basilio. His opponent from New York City, wearing white trunks, weighing 160, middleweight king, Sugar Ray Robinson. 15 rounds for the middleweight championship of the world.
The middleweight champion, taller, heavier, and 6 years older than Basilio, begins the first round, as he will every succeeding one, shooting out jabs. Basilio sets a pattern, too, weaving, crouching, trying to get in and under. Fight starts carefully, as it must. Neither of these fighters has met in the ring before. They're simply exploring, feeling each other out. Third man in the ring is referee Al Burrow. Counter just as beautifully. Already you can sense what a perfect match this is. These two men are masters at their trade. Close-up, Robinson stinging in those jabs, Basilio trying to get in close with those wicked hooks. Basilio, as always, is forcing the fight. You can see that left eye of his bleeding again. Basilio still has that patch over his left eye. Notice how he continues to force the fight, although just a little bit slower. And Robinson, watching like a hawk, always looking for that split-second opening, eager to uncork his combination. seconds left in the round. 30 seconds left in the round. Basilio weaving, crouching, always aggressive. He's loaded with confidence after that last round. But watch Robinson show his dynamite. Watch Robinson show his dynamite. Robinson Basilio is going after, but he's dead game. Watch those hooks get through. Watch those hooks get through. It's time for Robinson to stage his last minute flurry. Both men are showing their weariness. Both men are showing their weariness. Yeah. 30 seconds to go. Big fight is over. Both Sugar Ray Robinson and Carmen Basilio deserve tremendous credit.
The winner and new middleweight champion of the world.